Hello you guys, it's Roman from Animotica team. Today I'll tell you how to use blending modes in Animotica. So for this work you'll need two clips, the one at the bottom will be your layer clip and the one on the top will be your blending clip. So let's check this out. Step number one, open Animotica and create a new project. Step number two, hit add video and photo clips to upload your base clip. Step number three, select add, scroll down to the layers and overlays section and select add video or photo. Now, locate your blend clip, select it and hit open to upload it on top of your base clip. Adjust the size of the clip and position whatever you want. I'd recommend covering the base clip entirely with a blending clip to give out a more natural result when you apply a blending mode. Step 4, hit on blending and now you have 26 blending modes to choose from. Select the one that matches your imagination the best and adjust blending clip until you get what you want. Step number 5, save and render your video. So that's it. That's how blending feature works in Animotica. It's very easy to use. So if you have any questions left, make sure to leave them in comments below. I was very happy to see you and see you very soon again. That was Roman from Animotica team. Bye.